it's great to be at Body and Soul this year because it allows us to broaden awareness of what Music Network does. We want to program music into different spaces as a way to introduce people to new music that they may not have had the opportunity to hear before. And over you back from different audience members.
I'm thoroughly blown away by this. Just, it's kind of the highlight of my life. It's one of the most amazing things I've seen, you know.
Cool to be able to come to a festival like this, even in the lashings of rain, and be able to see them in this kind of setting.
Wonderful. Well, not surreal in a sense.
Absolutely lifted out of it. It was really brilliant. I tell you, the rain became completely irrelevant. And that was the feeling I felt once we played something, that it was like the rain had stopped.
You transcended
and I generally
the rain.
Did think so.
Yeah. Fantastic.
Maybe it did ease off a little bit, but you know, it seemed like the audience forgot about it as well, which is brilliant.